action.
Rock and roll, everybody, let's lose control. All the bottom, we let it go. Going fast, we ain't going slow. No, no, hey, yo. Hear the beat, now let's hit the flow. Drink it up and then drink some more. Light it up and let's let it blow, blow, blow. Hey, yo. Rock it out, rock it now. If you know what we talking about, burn it up and burn down the house. Half, half, hey, yo. Turn it up and don't turn it down. Here we go shake the ground. Cause everywhere that we go, we
bring the action.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying, oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. We saying, oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying, oh, we oh, we oh, we oh.
Now, rocking with Will I Am.
Hi, I'm Jess, and I would like to welcome you to Underground Dance Factory. This studio is for any kind of dancer, whether you're a dancer that wants to take one class a week, or you have big dreams of being a professional dancer someday and making an amazing career out of dance. We offer every kind of class, from jazz to hip hop to ballet to stretch leaps and turns, to tumbling, and we even have little preschool classes called Wiggles and Giggles for the little babies that want to start their dancing career.
And let it all out, and scream, and shout, and let it out. We say, oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. We say, oh, we oh, we oh, we oh.
At Underground Dance Factory, we have lots of teachers that specialize in their area of dance, and today I would like to introduce you to Katrinka. And Katrinka is our ballet teacher.
Hi, I'm Katrinka Staten, and I just recently moved back to Omaha from Philadelphia. And I'm going to be teaching all the ballet and point classes for these amazingly talented girls.
We like our dancers to travel around the United States to do dance competitions, as well as do local events in Omaha. And we participated in several local competitions, including StarQuest, Kids Artistic Review, Rainbow Dance Competition, and Showstoppers Dance Competition. And they also like to do community events, like performing at assisted living homes, local parades, and baseball games, and just stuff that makes everyone feel good. The girls this summer are traveling to Anaheim, California for their nationals, and they're also gonna get some real dance experience out of the trip. They're gonna take classes in LA and do some photo shoots and learn a little bit about what it's like to be a dancer that doesn't necessarily live in Omaha, Nebraska. Fall classes are starting soon and we are already accepting registration. We are super excited that we will be having acting classes and voice classes in our fall class schedule. Located on 144th and Blondo. If you would love some information on our classes, feel free to email us at undergrounddancefactory@gmail.com or even give us a call at 402-415-9953.
I think that we all should describe BF in one word. My word is loving.
I'll go with scary.
Fantabulous. Thanks for watching this segment on Underground Dance Factory, and please contact us if you would like to dance with us.
I want to scream and shout and let it
One, two, three.